on me. We're going for the knockout punch on this one. If we succeed, we might be home in time for Christmas. Now pay attention. Operation Market Garden requires airborne forces to secure several key bridges on the road to Arnhem. It's a risky plan, one that cannot withstand even the smallest of failures. Our bridge is located in the town of Nijmegen. We must secure the town, then take the bridge. The Germans would rather destroy the bridge and let it fall to us, so we must find and disable any German explosives equipment. Despite heavy Allied bombing, the enemy continues to operate roving armor units. Clear any and all threats from this sector. You are dropping into territory which is firmly in the grip of the enemy. Watch your backs. Dismissed.
I wonder if this is the same market garden that we did in the front line. Like, just from the airborne's perspective. Oh yeah, we're keeping the gauge, good old Winchester, because that was doing Springfield. I kind of want to... There's my G43, yeah. Let's do that. Yeah, I like this loadout better. Maybe we can max out the shotgun this time. The good old Winchester. I think what baffles me most about this old game is the fact that this game was came out in 2007. There's no sweeter feeling than that rude jerky and letting you know your chute is open. Dallin Barnes. Anyways, what I was saying is that this game came out in 2007, but yet, and today, it still goes online. And I also saw it on Game Pass, which was something. Idea? Yep.
All airborne units. Intelligence reports that the enemy has set up positions throughout Nijmegen.
Wow. We just started in the business, didn't we? Hey, bud.
Attention airborne. The enemy has captured a vital supply drop containing cannon grenades. Find and recover the stolen supplies.
Well, we're trying to start off like that, but, you know. Let's get something a little bit more range on. We do have an objective. Oh, oh, hey, bud. Okay, maybe we do need Winchester for over here. Just because it's close quarters. Just gonna peek around the corner. Hey, bud, relax. I'll get this guy right here. This guy is, got an upgrade. We got the bayonet. I need to use that. We need to secure this. I'm seeing them on the map, but it looks like they're... Okay. Yeah, they're here somewhere.
Transmission. An enemy armored unit is patrolling the streets. Instructions are to knock out the tank using any means at your disposal.
Wait, hold on. Wait, is that a guy right there? Okay. Yeah, we got a tank. I probably should have read the objectives before jumping in up. So, not a good idea. We can't wrap that or whatever. That's useless to us right now. Oops. That's what I meant to do. Okay. Let's... Yeah. Oh, come on. Thank you. Alright. Let's see if I was... He really just stand there and let me aim at him like that? Well, the real question is oh, we got one enemy ring. I'm gonna check upstairs real fast. This is back to the Winchester. Just in case. Skill drop. Okay. Oh. Dumb on my part. All right, we're just gonna go. Oh, my God. No, can you hold that for me? What about you? Can you hold this? Thank you. You're the best. It's our boys over there. Looks like we got another enemy over there. Looks like we need to be upstairs, so let's make our way back upstairs. Na-na-na-na. All right, so we have another guy over here to secure in this mast. There has to be another guy here. That way it's blocked. To do the platform up. Because it didn't give us this objective, so I'm really wondering if somebody else is in this. Oh, that's the part where we messed up. Jumping. There we go. Look, there's a skill drop. Which is cool. Because it didn't give us this objective. Normally it does that if we... I didn't even know our boys were down there. I should stop throwing those. Mess up one of these days. Shooting at that guy from a piece of board. Yeah, I don't speak any of that, bud. Guys down there. That was a big old boy right there. Ooh, big old explosion right there. Yeah, we got Wash. Where you guys keep coming in from? YOLO. Part. Winchester gave him a little kiss. Just gave him a little kiss to the face. A little buckshot kiss. It's not the kind of kiss you want. It's definitely not romantic. It's definitely forceful, that's for sure. Question is, do I need to destroy whatever this is? Because clearly we gotta be here. This is one of our objectives. I wish... Okay, here we go. I got moving. Clear MG. Is this not a nest? Is there a... Is there a guy on the roof that I'm not seeing? Oh, there's another guy down there. Maybe he... Okay, maybe that... What was it again? Hold on. There it is. Okay. Let's try hitting the tank with this bad news. Slow this in. Set. Okay, those are our guys. Oh. Where's that tank? Where did he go? Okay, clearly we're gonna need something bigger for that. I don't know if we can take this out with a rocket launcher. Well, it's not even a rocket, this is just a simple grenade. And this isn't gonna work so much. The minute that thing open fires on us. I'm an idiot! Clearly, we got mags for days. As soon as he pokes around, I'm just gonna dump on it just to see what happens. I don't think this is gonna do much. Yeah, here it comes. It's right there. As soon as I see the tip. And that was a terrible idea. That did nothing. Try throwing a grenade. Oh my goodness, two in a row. Oh, try this grenade. Nope, don't be that guy. Let's move on. I don't think we're gonna get anything done here. What's up, boys? Hey, bud. Yeah, go ahead and settle that down. We don't need none of that. Hey, bud. Just from the Winchester. There goes that tank. Let's let him pass. We don't want anything. Yep, we don't want nothing to do with you, bud. Nothing. Not a thing, okay? So it looks like we gotta clear these guys around that. Which... I'm just gonna stay in there like a weirdo. Little Winchester's gonna give you a kiss. He's around the corner. Ooh. Oops. Sorry about that. I didn't see you there. Don't be mad. Trying to do that. Take this off. Delicious. Alright, this objective is done. Off to another yellow. Oh. Oh. Ducked down in front of the wrong dudes. Alright. We need to get to our next objective. Deac. Okay, we got somebody. We can't stay here. Yep. No, thank you. It's your wild ass self. Get out of here, because we cannot be here. This was a terrible idea on my part. I should have never done this. Okay, well at least we know its routine. It's just going to keep circling, which is a-okay for me. Chose a part of the takeoff running. We can't stay here either. This ain't gonna be good. That tank's right there. Can we grab that? Get a little bit of health back. Yeah, we'll go right under him. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. So dumb, yet I'm still doing it. Yeah. you through the window. Idiot. Did he really just stand there? Peek-a-boo. Disable radio. Okay, we need to knock out. No, we ain't doing that for a while. Secure town. Disable explosive plunger and sabotage bridge. Okay. So we got more objectives to do. Just gonna pull this out temporarily. Winchester welcoming kit. Ooh. Yeah, full health though. Not to worry about. Okay, so all our boys are here. They're good. They got this. So we need to go to. Unless there's something else we need to do in this room. Got it. Oh yeah, the plunger. Nice job. Okay. Alright, they're coming in deep. Look at that. All them little red schwarzstickers that just popped up on now. Here they come. He just took it. He just took it like a champion. Thanks for holding that for me, bud. You're the best. Have that place secured. Wow, this is not where I want to be right now. Whoa! Damn tank. Yo! Use this damn pistol. Yeah. The tank! Ah, oh, the tank! Oh, I hate the damn tank. At least we got a lot of objectives done on our first drop down. I thought we were going to clear that without. Down below us, perchance. Oh, hello. Can we just take our time here? And... Thanks, bud. You're the best. If you ever do come down like a ladder like that in real life, I'm gonna have questions for you. Where are you at, bud? But I know you're here, cause I can see your red swastika. Your swastika. I'm gonna just drop a grenade. Probably not the smartest things, but I'm sure to flush out something down there. Don't judge me for how I use ladders. Hey, bud. Sorry about that. You're a peach. Shot that guy right in the kisser. Gave him the good old kisser. The G43 go weird kisser. Hey, bud. Don't worry. Mommy loves you too. That guy did not like that. Ooh, your buddy came out. Oof. 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 He called in your big bro. Gotta wait for your big bro to pass, because I don't have what it takes to take that on. Might as well top off everything else. Nope, that's topped off. That's topped off. Let that tank roll. Okay, where are we going to next? So we got two objectives left. We need to secure the town, and we need to get rid of this damn tank. If I get the opportunity, I'm just gonna randomly log or ooh, hello. Thanks, bud. How'd that guy say? Napalm in the morning! okay. So clearly all of our objectives are that way. Ooh, somebody. Somebody needs to get all lint. Oh, jeez, dude. Good. Yeah, back up, alright? Thank you. Oh my gosh, that was from your own dude?
They know we're here!
Their own tank is doing the work for us. Because he's trying to aim at us, and we just keep getting in the way. Nice. Woo! Okay, he's just taking out his own guys. Oh, I love it. Just get right over here real fast. Maybe there was something we missed at that first objective. I'm not sure what it could be. That's a dead end. The staircase. Alright. Okay, clearly there is something here that we have to do. Okay, so we are here where it wants us to be. Because the star is here. So I'm going to look at my... make sure that damn tank can't hit me. Get right here. Alright. Let's pull this up real fast. Secure town of... And you ain't giving me no clarification on that. I'm not even sure how we were going to deal with that tank. Hey, bud. What are you doing there? That is probably not the smartest thing, man. I think it's just loaded. I don't really know what else to offer at that point. Woo! That's like looking at the death. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do right there. We got all... Because he's that objective is moving, because that tank is an objective. Oh, we got it. Town secured. 2-for-1. Yeah, blah.
Airborne units within range of this transmission. Instructions are to assemble at the center of town and await further orders.
Checkpoint reached. Okay. So now we've got to go to our other location. Let's do this. X is to reload and Y is to jump, but A is to reload, X is to crouch, and then Y is to jump. I hate that setup so bad. Okay, what does it want us to do before I get over there? Clear resistance with airborne. Okay, so there's still some peeps left. This one, we got everybody.